Yes, there's a statute in Minnesota that prohibits the introduction of the use or non-use of a seatbelt in a car crash. So failure to wear a seatbelt in a crash will not affect your right to recover damages for what happened to you.